What is up, everybody? Today we're going to be playing Pokemon Violet here, episode 46. And, 46, right? Yeah, okay, 46. And Xianpao, come back. Oh, God. And today, we are going to be doing a few things here. Today, we're not going to be catching the last legendary yet. I'm sorry if you guys want me to catch it in the next episode, which means this episode, but we've got some things to clear out first. So, first things first, in Artisan, you can actually, once you have, I think, like, once you have battled the gym leaders the second time, you can participate, actually, after you defeat the gym leader, and of course the gym test, then you can actually challenge the Sunflora hide and seek again. But this time, you gotta find 20 Sunflora. And I found 9, because if you get 10, you'll get a prize. And then if you get 20, obviously, a bigger prize. So, let's go find it. Find them. And when I was playing on off camera, I actually found some Sunflora. But I forgot where they were. No idea. Okay. Where are we? Okay. Let's fly over here then. Okay. So we're gonna find the Sunflora. We're gonna try to find all 20 of them. Hey, Sunflora. Perfect. Okay. What level are these? 13, really? Really? You gotta be joking, kidding me right now. Bruh. Perfect. That's gonna follow me, right? Finally. Okay. We found 10, but also number 11. Number 11. Okay. Let's go. We got 11 so far. Let's go. We can just zoom. And also, I remember, there's one up here. You see on the battle court? See that guy right here. Perfect. Oh, battle? Again, you gotta be joking. Well, this is as easy as pie, bro. Level 13, level 12. Oh, God. Wow. Okay. Jake. 8 more to go. Hopefully we find like some more on the way there. Boom, perfect. We got so little XP. Okay, perfect. Now, this is the lawn, so let's go. Give me my reward. It's 10 of them now. A leaf stone, cool. Really special prize. Okay, let's go. Just do it. Sunflora. Hello. I'm checking every corner of this. Wait a second. Is that a Sunflora? Oh, that's a couch. Bray. Okay, let's go. Oh, hey, another one of you guys. Perfect, 13. That means 7 more to go. So let's go. Oh, okay, let's get in here. Because I remember there was some here. Okay, let's see. Nothing. Inside? Nothing. Okay. Alright. Perfect. Number 14. I don't see any. Oh, hey, one of you guys. Let's go. Let's go inside. This way. Nothing. Okay. Out we come. And where could they be? Oh God. Okay, nothing there. I'm confused. Hello? Any over here? Let's take a look. Oh God, glitch. No, no. Come on, please. Bleh. Can we climb up here? Oh, yeah. Okay, cute. Cool. Nothing here. Okay. One Sunflora. Okay. Any up here? Nope. You can't go up there, right? Don't think so. Maybe inside the maze. If we space out. Perfect. How many have I got? Four more, okay. Nothing. Jump. And now up the windmill. Nothing. Okay. Okay, three more left. Those are sun kern. They're not sun flora unless they're a part of it. It didn't say about it though. Say anything. Nothing. Looks like you found 17 and 4 so far. Only 3 and 4 left to find around town. Okay. I can't find them all. Hint, please. No hint. Okay. Okay. Wait a second. Okay. Nobody over there. Don't see any. Those are not it. How can we find them all? I have no idea. Thank you. I might just, like, search it up online. Just, like, find the last two remaining places of the Sunflora, which I cannot find at all. Like, Pokeball. Wait, this is not off limits. Oh, wait, okay. Okay. Nope. What in the world is going on? I can't find it. Can't find the remaining two. Okay, I'm gonna try and search it up. Okay. Let's see. Sunflower, hide and seek. Okay, I will be right back. So, see ya.